Alright, let me get past this annoying freaking piece of crap. You're so freaking annoying. Alright, next boss. I'm assuming, since there's fog. Alright, Pontiff Sullivan. I've heard this guy is real hard and annoying. First try, let's go. What's up? I like this. This is nice. This is a nice little showdown area. Let's dance. Come on, let's have at it. Okay, that... No, I feel like I dodged that. That was mad. Oh, why is my health... What? Yo, bro! What is my controller doing? What the f... Damn. My controller was tweaking. Hold on. Time out. Oh my god. I'm completely off rhythm. Completely off fucking rhythm. Hold on. I need a timeout because I'm pissed. Shit fucking pissing me off. Hold on. Jesus! Bro! What? Do you see that fucking range? Are you fucking high? You're full of shit. Did you see the fucking range on that? Are you fucking kidding me? This motherfucker was like halfway across the church and then fucking reached me. You know what? You know why I'm upset? Not even because of the boss, because I feel like getting to this damn boss is more upsetting than the fucking boss, man. Like, the path to this boss is the most annoying path. The enemies along the way are the most fucking annoying. So by the time I get to that boss, I'm already pissed the fuck off. That's the problem. I'm not like, when you fight these bosses, you need to be calm, you need to be settled, you don't need to be upset. When I get to these fucking bosses, I'm like pissed off because of the enemies along this way. Usually, you can just run past most of these. No, on this path, you have to fight some of these motherfuckers. And it's annoying. It's the most annoying combination of enemies. Alright, we back at it again with the boss fight. Nah, back up, fam. Back up, fam. This don't got nothing to do with you. Nigga, if you don't... You're thirsty ass. Sit down somewhere. Oh, shit. I don't want that on. What? I dodged that, bro! Are you... That's full of shit. You're full of shit. Full of shit. I'm telling you I dodged that shit. Oh, my fucking... Bro! This nigga's full of shit. This nigga's full of shit. Bro, you're so fucking full of shit. Oh my god, this nigga's a fucking asshole. Why am I fucking, like, my techs aren't fucking reaching this fucker, man? Why do I feel like I'm always, like, right out of fucking distance? Look at this shit. Fucker, man. Yo, this motherfucker's, like, attacks are fucking ridiculous. Oh my fucking god, eat a fucking dick. You can fucking eat mad dicks, fam. Fuck you. Fuck you, fam. Bullshit. Fuck outta here. Fucking, like, what? Like, five, six swipes in a row? Go fuck yourself. Alright, back at it again with the boss fight. This motherfucker could go fuck himself. You can go fuck yourself, bro. Like, real talk. Nosy-ass motherfucker. Alright, I'm tired of your shit. See if I can finally dodge that shit. Oh my... Yo, this nigga can fuck himself, bro. This nigga can real talk fuck himself with a giant. You can fuck yourself with a giant fucking knife. You are fucking annoying piece of shit. Get out of here, bro. Oh my. This nigga really hit me and took that life out right before I got in the fucking smoke. Dirty piece of shit. Motherfuckers landing everything. Oh my fucking. This nigga lands everything, bro. Get the fuck out of here! Oh my god, you're an annoying fucker! Oh my god. Oh my god, this nigga's range is like ridiculous. I got one fucking flask left. Nice. And all this fucking health. Awesome. Oh, yeah. Give the motherfucker wings, too. Why the fuck not? Oh, and a fucking laser beam. Awesome. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, and some fucking clones, too. Fucking great. Yeah, give him a fucking spiritual doppelganger. Fucking shadow clone jutsu and shit. It's fucking awesome. Wow! Yo, are you Nah, this is bullshit. Because I swear I'm timing this shit right. I swear I'm timing so many of my rolls right and not getting it. This guy is full of shit. It's like he knows when I'm gonna fucking heal, cause he's a fucking dirtbag. Of course. Of fucking course. Of course, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 I live for that. Get the fuck out of here, bro. I hate these fucking Dark Souls bosses. What fucks me? You know what fucks me up? These motherfuckers, like, always know when you're gonna fucking heal. I swear to God they always fucking know. Because it's crazy. When I don't heal on purpose because I think they're gonna attack me, they never fucking do. They don't. I be like, okay, I'm not gonna heal because I know they're gonna fucking attack me now. What do they fucking do? They fucking look at me and don't fucking attack. And when I fucking actually heal, they just pounce on it. Like Black Bond on a fucking white woman. Like a cheat on meat. It's fucking annoying. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Ugly piece of shit. Come on, lock on the motherfucker. See, that was my chance. That was my open chance right there. Fuck me! My doorbell's ringing. Fuck me. So... Oh, you got to... Bro, you got to be fucking kidding me. This is the worst fucking time that doorbell... Fuck you, doorbell. Look where I had his health. Fuck you. Fuck you, whoever you are running my... Ringing my fucking door... Oh, goodness. Oh my god! You're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit. You're a piece of shit. Oh, see, I can't even fucking take a fucking drink, bro! Can't even take a fucking piece. Fucking annoying ass enemies along the way, bro. Dirty ass still barking at the door. You dirty ass. Of course. This nigga has no chill button. As soon as I fucking take a sip, that whole fucking time I'm running, he doesn't do shit. This nigga's a jerk. Oh my fucking god. This nigga is a fucking dirtbag. Back up. Now, I don't know this second phase move. I don't know this moveset, the moveset for the second phase. That's a whole nother fucking problem. What the fuck? I gotta keep track of two of these motherfuckers? Are you fucking high? Nah, that's some bullshit. That's some bullshit. I gotta fucking watch his shadow clone and him? Fuck you. Fuck you, From Software. Fuck you. Gotta watch this nigga dark shadow clone and this motherfucker. Are you dumb? This nigga's I'm just what? Bro, please fuck yourself. Please fuck yourself immediately. Well, at least I know now he repeats the shadow clone pretty much just repeats his moves. Yeah, but you can keep biting at that goddamn door. Y'all ain't getting in. Pieces of shit. Oh, dodge that. Oh, fuck you, bro. Wow, he delayed the shit out of that move. Are you... Man, what? What? What is happening? Such bullshit. Yo, oh my god. Oh my goodness. That backstep move always freaking gets me. Jeez, that shit is fast! Even when you see the shit coming, you can't fucking dodge it.
nothing fucking in it, but I'll collect it. Fuck you and that laser beam. What is this? What is he doing? I can't even see my fucking character! Are you fucking kidding me? Like, can't even see my own fucking character right now. Oh, fuck, forgot. Come on, make a move, chump. Come on, chump, you scared? Fuck me. Come on. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you and your backdash. The fuck is he doing that? Oh, he doing that shit again? Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on. Damn. Fuck you and your backdash. Got him. Yeah, motherfucker! Yeah, mother piece of shit! You weren't even fucking that hard. You're a piece of shit. You wasn't even fucking that hard. As soon as I fucking found out your fucking moveset, as soon as I learned how to dodge that shit, you were a piece of shit. You're nothing to me. You're beneath the fucking ground. You're dirt. You're a fucking worm. Piece of shit.